representative of the embassy here of Zimbabwe in South Africa to hear signed. We need him to openly on record acknowledge receipt of this memorandum and tell us what he's going to do with this memorandum to ensure that this memorandum gets audience and attention of the Zimbabwean authorities. Baba.
Yes, we acknowledge receipt of the memorandum and it will be delivered to the final destination.
Can you speak a bit up? We didn't hear you. Can you speak a bit up?
What's the final destination?
Explain, right? If you could just speak up and just say where you're taking
it. What's the final destination?
Whoa. Quiet, please.
Yes, comrades, he's going to speak now. He was still looking for weight. Don't, let's not rush. Let's rush. Maybe there was a misunderstanding. We don't want to live here with English. We want to understand what he's going to do. Yeah. Not final destination. Please, can you just pick up a bit, just explain where this memorandum is going to be taken and what we should expect from you. Well,
no,
if you speak up a bit so that they can hear you.
I'm saying the memorandum, we are going to go through it, see where it's supposed to go. Then we will deliver it where it's supposed to go.
This memorandum is a memorandum which is directed at Zimbabwean yes. government. So yes. you don't need to research. Okay. It's a memorandum that is directed at the regime of President Mnangagwa. So can you confirm that you'll help us to ensure that this memorandum and grievances do reach the office yes. in Zimbabwe?
The embassy will send the memorandum to the government of Zimbabwe.
Yes. Thank you. Answer!